Alright, today I'm going to be doing what should be a very easy test on the cold steel two-handed Latin machete. It's 30 inches long, it's got a two-handed grip, and it weighs about 22 ounces, and I'm using a six-pack of peace tea. So, and I did have to sharpen this up quite a bit. It was pretty dull from the factory. This should be a pretty easy test. Cold steel Latin machete. Okay, so that was the cold steel Latin two-handed machete. Pretty easy once you sharpen it up. Knuckle bump.